comparisons are being made to Benghazi, to the IRS, to the times when the president has stood at a podium and said, I'm getting to the bottom of this. This stinks to high heaven. We're going to figure out what happened. And nothing happens.
Right. So I think for conservatives, this is an opportunity to try to turn it back. We focus on President Obama and say, why has he not fired anybody in the IRS scandal, Benghazi, et cetera? It looks like a lack of accountability. And I understand that the tendency to want to get away from Chris Christie and the public that he presents the Republican Party. He is the number one candidate right now in terms of the polls to run against anybody in the